most unbelievable journey of my entire life. This is what true Colorado is all about right here. Mirage's Chris Tomer, ladies and gentlemen. Peak 45 of the adventure. This is number 8 out of all the 14ers that I'm going to do this summer and camp on the summit.
It's kind of taking the 14ers to the next level.
Sunrise, official sunrise on top of Long's Peak. Find the motivation and just move up the mountain.
What do you think it's going to get down to tonight, Chris? Freezing? 38 maybe? I'm in a bivy right here on the summit, right on the summit block. This is why I did this project, that's for sure. This is peak 47. Gorgeous views.
We're teeter-tottering between kind of the monsoon and these cold fronts that are moving in.
I'm on the summit of number 50, Kit Carson.
This area clearly got struck by lightning last night. It was a freak storm.
You had to go as fast as we could to make the sunset, because that's one of the rules. We had to just go as fast as we could with all this gear to make the summit sunset.
Gotta get the tent up fast on the summit, the capital. Peak 45 of all the 14ers. We're gonna pack up and do the traverse, which we're just about to see over here. Gosh, it feels great to get this one out of the way. Woo! This is it, the sun is literally going down on my Bivys project. 14,005 feet. Thanks for tuning in.